Rita Castillo had always thought of herself as a woman who would do anything to survive. And she had the rap sheet to prove it. She'd stolen money. She'd sold her body. She even helped to kill a man. But she was now in jail for a crime she didn't commit. And no one believed a woman like her could be innocent.
They're calling me a black widow?
That's one of the nicer headlines.
Is this your way of telling me you won't take my case?
With publicity like this? You bet I'll take it. And I'll win it, too.
Good. Because I did not kill my husband, and that's the truth.
Murder trials aren't about the truth. They're about stories. And the DA's got a juicy one. Rich guy ends up dead. His cheating wife is caught with poison in her purse. You got a better one?
I was framed.
Is that the best you can do?
It's what happened. Someone put that syringe in my bag.
But who? And don't say his daughter. She's got an alibi. Who else was home that night?
Just my cousin Isabel, who also happens to work as my maid.
Hello. There's our killer.
What?
Yeah, this is good. This is good. She framed you because she hates your guts.
What? Please. Isabel loves me.
No. She used to, but she's gotten jealous of your looks, your money. You had everything. She had bupkis. She wanted you to suffer.
And you really think a jury would buy that?
Well, it's worth a shot. Here, I need you to answer these questions for me. If we're going to pin this on Isabel, I'm going to need every bit of dirt on her that you can shovel.
This is just a strategy to get me out of jail, right?
Of course.
But if people believe this, isn't there a chance Isabel could be arrested for Carlo's murder?
That's a good question. I got a better one. Do you want to spend the rest of your life in prison?
Yes, Rita Castillo had always thought of herself as a woman who would do anything to survive. She was now about to find out if that was true.